the United States of America has remained mum on the ongoing crisis in Bangladesh, especially with regards to the atrocities against Hindus that have taken place. Protests, meanwhile, are raging across the White House, in Washington, in New York as well, in Houston, in Texas, in Boston as well. We've been seeing Hindu diaspora come out, of course, standing, demanding justice for the Hindus in Bangladesh. Meanwhile, the White House, of course, remains mum on the issue, stating that they will continue monitoring the situation, but did not offer any concrete statement beyond that. Let's, in fact, listen in to what the White House press secretary has to say.
We're going to continue certainly to monitor the situation. I don't have anything else to add to say beyond that. But when it comes to any type of human rights issues here, the president has been very consistent in speaking loud and clear in public and also privately. Don't have anything, and he'll continue to do that, but don't have any specific engagement to speak to it.
Right here, you've heard what the White House press secretary has stated. The U.S. continues to remain tight-lipped on the plight of Bangladeshi Hindus. They're, of course, stated that they will continue to monitor the situation. They don't have anything else to say beyond that and don't have any specific engagement to speak to, is what the White House press secretary has stated. We've, of course, seen the atrocities that have been taking place in Bangladesh, whether it is the temples that have been vandalized, whether it's the houses, the homes of Hindus in the country that have been burnt down as well. Hindus in Dhaka and Chattogram have come out to the streets thousands in order to protest the atrocities that are taking place against the minorities in Bangladesh. But not just that, standing in solidarity across the world, whether in London, Washington, New York, Houston, Toronto, Helsinki, in Finland as well, Hindus have come out, they've protested, they've of course cried for justice for the Bangladeshi Hindus as well. Renick with us on the broadcast. Renick, fresh statement coming in from the White House press secretary, a pointed indication that the U.S. is mum. They have given a very vague statement that they will continue to monitor the situation but don't have anything to say beyond that with regards to the plight of Bangladeshi Hindus.
एक्चुअली देखिए बांग्लादेश में जिस तरीके का सिचुएशन है उस सिचुएशन को लेकर पूरा वर्ल्ड का नजर है पूरा बांग्लादेश के ऊपर, क्योंकि शेख हसीना रेजिग्नेशन देने के बाद से दिखा गया था बांग्लादेश में जो माइनॉरिटी कम्युनिटी है उनके ऊपर हमला का घटना घट रहा है, जो हिंदू है हिंदू घर छोड़कर भागने का कोशिश कर रहे हैं, और इंडिया बांग्लादेश बॉर्डर में भी बहुत सारे हिंदू और जो माइनॉरिटी कम्युनिटी है वो लोग जमात केसेस की बांग्लादेश से वो लोग भारत में घुसना चाहते हैं, और ये पूरा सिचुएशन को लेकर अभी यूएस भी नजर रख रहे हैं, और यूएस की तरफ से भी कहा गया है कि पूरा जो घटना घटता है पूरा जो सिचुएशन हो रहा है उसके ऊपर यूएस का नजर है, यानी बांग्लादेश का जो सिचुएशन वो सिचुएशन कंट्रोल करने के लिए इंटरियर गवर्नमेंट को जल्द से जल्द कोशिश करना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि एक तरफ भारत का भी नजर है पूरे इंसिडेंट के ऊपर, क्योंकि बीएसएफ और बीजेपी के बीच में बार बार से ये बातचीत हो रहा है, बार बार से इस तरीके का जो सिचुएशन किस तरीके से कंट्रोल किया जाए बॉर्डर का जो सिचुएशन उसको लेकर मीटिंग हो रहा है, दूसरी तरफ यूएस भी अभी इसके ऊपर नजर रखता है।
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.